Ladies and gentlemen, tonight the Bruins join the NHL and the hockey community in support of the Hockey Fights Cancer Initiative, which helps raise money and awareness for hockey's most important fight. We are honored this evening to be joined by a very special guest. In January of 2016, 8-year-old Layla Flint of Fall River was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia and has been in a long, difficult battle since then. Thankfully, she is currently in remission and undergoing weekly active treatment. Layla and her family are strongly reminded that no one fights alone. Each day, Layla fearlessly faces the challenges that cancer brings, and she continues to fight and remain strong so that she can live every bit of her life to its fullest. Layla, your bravery and courage is an inspiration to us all. We are all rooting for you. We will all fight for you and the so many others affected by cancer.